I'm so used to Minecraft. What Whoa. Was that? I forgot it's a restricted area. I forgot! Oh shit! Okay, come on, get over here. I was saying, I'm so used to Minecraft lately because I tried, double pressing W to run. turret. Turret is my friend. Hopefully. Shit. No bio cells. They make a run for it. Oh shit. You made me do this. I was a little worried that would happen. No shit. Oh. What the fuck? Oh, hi.
Násilí v komplexu Útulek se šíří. Kvůli vlastní bezpečnosti nevycházejte ven. Rozum zapadení.
Maybe that security thing over there will help? I hope so. There was a security thing here, right? Guess not. I'll be hacking this now.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
I didn't want that.
Zákaz vycházení.
Did I seriously just take down everyone?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Oh yes. Turret time. Turret time. Go look for some friends, turret. I'm sure they'd love to meet you. Ooh, there's friends down there. Hi. You're gonna meet some new friends soon. Better get ready for that. Is it down here? Yeah, it's down here, alright. Kidding me? Oh, that's just... That's just not fair. Oh, yeah. That's fair. Oh. You got beaten by another turret. See how easy that was. Easy. Well, I mean, yeah. Not really necessary. Hi. Can I like unlock you?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Yep, not gonna wait. Oh shit.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Thank you. Robots, they're both dead. Yep. Sorry, dead. Alright, first things first. Oh, hi. Why are you out here? That's for going out when you're told not to. Okay, my inventory should not be full. Hang on. I don't have a shotgun. I only have one more. Oh, no, I have heaps of multi-tools. No, it's Marchenko's thing, right. What's this? Sniper rifle? Stun gun? Tesla? Don't need the Tesla. Oh, wait, yeah, I do. For, my thingamajig. Yeah. I don't have a battle rifle, so I don't need that. Pistol regular ammo? Nah. Oh, why did I pick that up again? Every dead body is mine to loot! Guess I will go this. Oh, by the way, I learned something. I didn't know about this before. I can craft fire souls, so I may as well craft them because I don't need anything else. And let's figure out where I'm going. I'm going the opposite way that I meant to. Let's go over here. Oh shit. Are these good guys or bad guys? Hi.
Hey, you! We got multi-tools for sale inside.
Oh, really? Yeah, I've heard of you before. Do business! Bridge software sold. Outstanding. Okay, weapons?
Stun gun, I've already got one.
Ammunition, stun gun, ammo, don't really need it. Stopware, nope. Multi-tool, buyer sells, yes. Multi-tool, may as well. Sell? Don't really need to sell anything. I hate how that inventory looks way different to
the
one
it all before, haven't you?
That I see. It looks darker. And I also hate that if you press escape like I'm used to, you can't quit the conversation.
So long, Mr. Mirror Shades.
Mr. Mirror Shades.
Wanted to help people with my ox.
Oh. Hey.
Are you going to be a problem?
What the fuck? Where did you appear from?
I get the feeling you're not listening to me.
Francisco, no! Oh, no! Oh, God!
Who's there?
Direct instructions from the Army of the Czech Republic have imposed a state of martial law throughout their city. This, after riots in the Santo Group's Udalek complex threatened to spill over into the capital. Allegedly perpetrated by masses of augmented in reaction to the sudden unexpected death.
Okay, I'm close. I should really refrain from taking down people now. I'll just take them down with our weapons. And if I can't take them down with my weapons, I'll just think of something. For now... go into here. And go talk to those business guys. See if I can sell anything, because I need to get 10,000 for another Praxis kit.
Hey!
Hey!
Oh, maybe.
Come on. I sell to anyone. Even crazy. You have credits?
Yep. Just for a space bar to skip. Sell. What don't I need? I just realized something. I don't need that. Does that, do I still get the ammo? I hope so, because if not, that's a rip off. Do I really need this? No. Be a good profit. Don't really need anything. I need the EMP ones. And, more importantly, I'm gonna sell 5 of these. Yeah, battle rifle, I don't need that, definitely. Didn't know I had a battle rifle on me, to be honest. A silencer. Do I have a silencer on this? I don't think I do. I'll buy it. Buy... hyper stims, yes. And yes. So much yes.
I have no time for this.
I just bought shit off you. Thank you. Except I did gain more of a profit. Shut up.
Tell them we can maybe. Yeah. Bye.
Do I have any praxis? Oh, yeah, I do. I got one. What can I do with that? Transforms organic energy sources into electrical energy and stores it in biocells. Further reducing delay time between biocell depletion. Activation. No activation required. Effects are applied. Okay. I should really get this now, but I don't want to be bothered for some reason. I feel like I'm better off waiting until I get another Praxis kit. Or do I even need another Praxis kit? Like, probably I will. But the way I'm at it, I don't really think I do. Icarus Dash seems nice. I don't really think I'll need that one either. Typhoon, maybe? Typhoon seems nice. I'll get that one. Actually, now I'll finish up the biocells. And then after that, I'll get probably the gun one. I don't really care about the reticle because I have a different thing on my combo rifle. But increases hand-eye coordination to reduce weapon reload time, that would be nice. Is that a civilian? No, it's a police officer. Oh, I have a terrible ammo lately. Don't worry, you're all safe.
Please don't hurt.
Stay away.
I have children.
Get a bridge, the high slope. Can't get that bridge.
I never saw you. You were never here.
I can't let anyone see what I'm doing. I mean, survive the telltale. All right, turret, you're gonna be there for a while.
Hear me? You have to come quick.
What the fuck?
He's here.
Who's here? Who is this?
It's Daria. From the crime scene. Do you remember? I'm at home. The apartment across from yours. Please, hurry. I think you want to.
Are you still there? Daria.
Okay then. The Last Harvest.
Adam, it's David. We need to talk. In private.
Nothing's more private than my info link.
I'm not so sure. I've sent a secure vid call number to your smart home system. Get to your apartment and call me.
Three new side missions. This is gonna get entertaining.
Verified. Agent Adam Jensen.
We sent a team to sweep the Garm facility.
Cool. I hope you're doing the work well.
Delara, what are you doing here?
Is that going to become our standard conversation starter?
I'm serious, Delara. It's dangerous outside. Non-essential staff should be home. How did you even get...
Ouch. Non-essential.
I just meant...
Work with me, Adam. I was trying for a little levity. Truth is, watching Picus News, hearing that the mobs were getting closer to the city, I was reminded of... Let's just say I thought being three stories below ground was better than staying in my apartment. So, I called in a favor and got state police to escort me in. Listen, I can tell something big is happening, so I don't want to keep you.
You doing okay, Delara?
Look, Adam, I didn't tell you why I left Lim International. That I was in session with a patient when the incident hit, and that I was...
You were attacked.
Her name was Madeline. She was 13. A really sweet kid. One minute we were talking, laughing actually, about something silly I'd said, and the next she was...
It was a terrible day for everyone.
After I fought her off, she just stared at me like she was totally aware, you know, but not in control. God, Adam, I could see in her eyes that some part of her was still in there, locked away. And she was terrified.
Delara, I'm sure the girl...
Madeline. Her name was Madeline. You know the part that I'll never forget, though? The thing that keeps just replaying in my mind over and over? Right before she jumped out of my office window, I could swear she was crying.
Shit. Sympathize.
I didn't know. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to sound insensitive, but you made it through that, Delara, and I think you're stronger for it.
Thanks, Adam. Guess I just... You just think you're over something, you know? And then...
I understand, but regardless of the reason, you took a risk coming back here.
That camera is really getting on my nerves.
These are dangerous times for everyone.
You don't need to worry about me, Adam. I'll be fine. I'll just hunker down in my office until the storm passes. Besides, I hear I have a very comfortable couch.
Just take care of yourself.
I always do.
You were getting annoying. Go away. I don't know how much more of this you want. You
won't be able to them. Late-night food service is delayed due to the curfew. Food orders are still being accepted.
I finally cracked the encryption on a darknet cache after receiving reports.
Oh, really? Nice.
You do understand we are trying to stop terrorists here. Jensen, Thank God. I was starting to get worried.
That I wouldn't make it in here, or that I actually would?
What? I've been on the phone for the last half hour, trying to guarantee your safe passage through this city. Whatever you stumbled into at Garm is big.
I know. I've been trying to find out how big for a long time. They knew I was coming. Marchenko and the Gold Mask from Dubai. Somebody tipped them off.
Are you accusing me?
Yes.
When I left here, you, me, and Chicane were the only ones who knew what I'd discovered. Solid proof that someone other than Ark was involved in this. But you and your bosses have been trying to pin everything on them right from the start.
You're out of line, Jensen. I sent you after Ark because they were viable suspects in the train station attack.
And because Manderly ordered you to do it.
Yes, he ordered me to do it, but unlike him, I will not ignore evidence to close a case. You've been nothing but an insubordinate cock-up since Manderly put you into this unit.
Manderly?
It was his signature on the transfer papers. I checked. I can't believe we're arguing over this. Not when we need to focus. Chicane debriefed me while you were flying back. Leon sent in a strike team. Got there about an hour after you two slipped out.
And the mercs were gone.
Did a pretty good job of trashing the place before bugging out, and left a few booby traps behind. So we have no idea where they went or what they're planning next.
Actually, that's not completely true. They're headed to London to attack Apex Center during Nathaniel Brown's Safe Harbor convention.
What? Why didn't you lead with that?
I had a few things to get off my chest, and I haven't had much sleep lately.
Then go home. Hit the showers and rest up. I'll contact you when we're ready to mobilize. MacReady, assemble the team. Yes, I know there's a curfew. I'm working on it.
Hi.
You do understand we are trying to stop terrorists here. I understand that, but I have agents scattered around this city. That's what I'm trying to tell you.
There is a clear and present danger.
There is a clear and present danger.
No, you're wrong. They've gone too far. There's no reason to lock down the city.
It's not a lockdown, it's just a curfew.
I was outside. Nice. Peterson pulled his ID off the train station video.
Alex, the attack is in London. The Diwali agreed to smuggle weapons and the Orchid into the Safe Harbor convention.
Fuck, man. Do you know how many people are gonna be there? We gotta warn Brown. Convince him to call it off.
Brown? Last time we spoke, he was behind all this.
No, I've been digging into him. Brown needs to stop the Human Restoration Act. He's their target.
All right, get to my apartment. Explain it to me there.
My turret's there! Yay! Mr. Turret. Mr. Nope. There's something up there. Cool. I can do with that.
If you kill Dathal, then we be Dathal. That's what you want, is it?
Yep, just going on a murder spree, and I'm not gonna reload because I am a prick. Hi.
Oh,
Oh shit! Oh crap! No, I didn't mean to. Oh my god! No, I'm stunning him. I'm trying to stun him. Nope. Okay, fine. Whatever. Okay. So the turrets are weak. Well, I mean, they can take down an enforcer and a few guards and everything, but once they get shot at by another enforcer, down for the count. What if I stun them? Because the stun gun is surprising.
You do understand we are trying to stop terrorists here.
Hi.
I understand that. But I have agents scattered around this city.
State police in Prague, working under direct.
That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Army of the Czech Republic.
Epic!
Exactly.
Due to the curfew,
no, you're wrong. They've gone too far. There's no reason to lock down the city.
This is moving.
It's not a lockdown. It's just a curfew.
Peterson pulled his ID.
Alex, the attack is in London. The Diwali agreed to smuggle weapons and the Orchid into the Safe Harbor Convention.
Fuck, man. Do you know how many people are gonna be there? We gotta warn Brown, convince him to call it off.
Brown? Last time we spoke, he was behind all this.
No, I've been digging into him. Brown needs to stop the Human Restoration Act. He's their target.
All right, get to my apartment. Explain it to me there.
This time, I'm gonna take care of my, my poor turret. Oh wait, there's crafting pots. There's crafting pots! Where are they? Thank you.
You're nothing but a bunch of fascists, anyway.
Doing. Oh. What?
I won't avoid. I have to kick up a kid out of it.
Okay, so we set off an alarm before. I'm gonna not set off any alarms now. Guess that doesn't matter. Shit. I was gonna reverse. Not reverse time. I was gonna slow down time. Oh my god. I have to do that all over again. I'm gonna quick save so I don't have to go through all that dialogue again. Oh my god. Ooh, this is what Rabia looks like. The massively ambitious city being built in the plains. That looks awesome. It honestly reminds me of, if you've seen Halo 4 and Onto Dawn, the movie, or somewhat. There's also something that's, like, in four parts, but mainly the movie. It looks a little like that. That's what it's reminding me of, at least. And that Stargate episode with the futuristic people. Quick saved? That's good. Perfect thing I needed. Perfect. Them. That didn't work. Oh, robot. Shit. Didn't mean to throw that. Okay. It was just back here, but I think I'm safe. Just a little bit. Ooh, yeah. Okay, let me check my map. Is there a turret nearby, possibly? Nope. I don't think so. I think there was just the one turret. Well, that's stupid of them. I need to make my way to the train station. So that's by taking a left. And up. I'm not sure how this helps. It's hiding in Chicane's house till everything dies down. Okay, how is everything doing? Oh, I found a room. Found a bed. Ooh, let's rest. What might have happened if state police had not moved swiftly to prevent the riots from spilling into Prague? How did I miss that? None of us are likely to forget the last time. Well, I'm gonna wait until these guys forget about me. So be right back. Alright then, I think they've lost me. Or at least forgotten about me. Come on. Wow.
Should have done this long ago. You spotted something?
No.
My wife is going to kill me. Spread all
the way into the city. But you're a girl. Well, I accept that, don't worry. I was about to say, that's a weird thing to put onto a female game character when games are usually hateful, that kind of thing. Well, I mean, most people are, and some people are developers. No offense, but some people do hate it for some reason. It's very weird. I'm just surprised it's in a game. I... Well, I suppose they're gonna set that off like an idiot.
I knew when Rucker died, something was fucked.
Oh, it's a turret. Can I change you to be mine?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Okay. Sorry, I don't know what happened there, I stuffed up. I was thinking, he's like, oh, this isn't connected, maybe I have to reveal shit, and no, it wasn't that.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Are you serious? It was so easy the other time.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Now you will be here for when I enter back from the fray. Awesome. So I'm going down here.